I'm an extremely proud Welshman, you know. The whole story behind Wrexham has impacted every single community in Wales, and who'd have thought we would be outside the turf giving away samples of our product? We'd have never thought that was possible. Here we are at Get Jerky HQ. We started this business here in Wales in 2018. One of the primary objectives in terms of this is that we will only use Welsh beef. We then make our own marinades, and we do them fresh every time, and all of that process is all done by hand. We're part of a wider economy here within rural Wales, and it's really important to showcase that. We've got the best flag in the world, and what's the feature? The dragon. So as a proud Welsh business owner, it just makes it only right that at some point in time, we were going to launch Dragon Jerky. We've used VistaPrint in our business in terms of for just general print and business cards and branding, merchandise. It's never, ever been easy to be a small business owner. Very often we try to do everything ourselves, and it's really important sometimes to actually go out and engage with the experts in their field so we can focus on what we do. Without that support from VistaPrint, we wouldn't be where we are today, launching Dragon Jerky at the racecourse outside the turf. And that's something that we're very, very proud of.
Got a bit of spice to it.
That is hot. That is nice, though.
I'll be buying some of this.
And not only that, how proud will me and my team be when we see all of our branding spinning around that pitch? Outstanding. To be representing Wales at the racecourse, it gives me as a Welshman an extreme amount of pride. But it's not just our relationship with Wrexham. It's VistaPrint's relationship with Wrexham that has enabled this whole thing to happen. And yeah, long may the relationship continue.